Now, despite an unprecedented rise in COVID cases, the Biden administration insists that schools should stay open. However, some aren't listening to the president. In one major U.S. city, children who were supposed to go back to school today instead sat at home. And today, the White House COVID-19 response team said billions of dollars have been spent to keep that very thing from happening. White House correspondent Owen Jensen reports. Owen.
Tracy, good evening to you. The Biden administration says it has spent $130 billion on things like ventilation, social distancing, and testing to help keep school doors open. Most teachers have been vaccinated, and school kids can get their vaccinations as well. But in Chicago today, school kids sat at home.
The White House COVID-19 response team trying to get a handle on the explosive growth of the Omicron variant in the United States.
Over the last several weeks and over the holidays, we have seen a significant and rapid increase in COVID-19 cases. This increase reflects both cases caused by the Delta variant and, more importantly now, cases surging from the Omicron variant.
The spike in cases causes concern for teachers in Chicago after they voted to stay home and teach online. The city responded by canceling classes.
Don't keep using us as sacrificial lambs, saying that it's safe to be in schools. It's not.
But just yesterday, President Joe Biden insisted schools have the tools to stay open.
We have no reason to think at this point that Omicron is worse for children than previous variants. We know that our kids can be safe when in school, by the way. That's why I believe schools should remain open.
And experts are clear that in-person learning is best for kids' physical and mental health and for their education.
The president's approval rating continues to drop. A new CNBC Change research poll shows 56% of voters now disapprove of the job he's doing. Still, the administration is sticking with its advice. Vice President Kamala Harris tweeting today, the best protection against the Omicron variant for yourself, your neighbors, and your family is getting vaccinated and getting a booster shot.
Also tonight, according to the White House COVID-19 response team, about 96% of U.S. schools remain open right now. The team also warned that the coming weeks are going to be challenging as COVID cases rise because Omicron is a very transmissible variant. At the White House, Owen Jensen, EWTN News Nightly.